with 13 shots in the first two games of the series, gets his first goal. Beautiful move with the patience, but the play was made because of two quick passes from the defensive zone out into the neutral zone.
This is lost, but played by Gagne on back to Timonen. Timonen shuffled on for Simone Gagne. Trickled back the end. It's off of Briere, but jabbed along by Knubel. Throw it from the
And Simone Gagne goes to the front, but Richards throws it right there. Gagne gets in pipe position on Sergei Gonchar. And from our Navy net, Tim, you get a great look behind Marc-Andre Fleury.
Gagne from Richards, probably another assist too. And there was one that lay loose in the...
Oh,
what a freight train hit, and that will draw a crowd from Kunitz. But no matter, a penalty is coming up. It'll be against the Flyers. Delayed call on as Kennedy is bashed into strongly by Darryl Powell, and a little extra from Stahl and more from Letang. The crowd gathers and bear hugs are involved.
These are the unfriendly Bears.
Oh. A pretty good right cross by Giroux.
And that's on Tyler Kennedy, who's one tough hombre. And now Andrew Alberts has a stranglehold on Evgeny Malkin. And if Alberts is smart, he's going to try to get Malkin to go. And Matt Cook's trying to jump in. You knew this cauldron was about to blow up.
Hits are 9-8 Philadelphia in the game so far. Some of them have been very impressive. Oh, and a chance in front of stop by Fleury and a backhand by Knubel. With the Matt Carr. Angled on back now for Coburn. Oh. Good hit on him by Talbot. Centering out from one. Bring off the pipe by Malkin, but it's in. It ricocheted off. The signal is it's a goal, and reluctantly, the red light now starts to flash.
At the end of a period, the crunching hit by Talbot, and so.
Yeah, dumped the puck in. Retrieval. Malkin on that weak side. Everybody was mesmerized by the Flyers looking into the corner.
Which you saw. And two hits in that first period as Crosby brings it on for the Penguins to Kunitz. Tried to feather it through, no luck because of Ryan Parent. Crosby again lays it back. Drive! Score! Rob Scuderia blast from the point.
Low, watch 19 in red. You see him go for a skate. He takes Guerin. He's got to release out. That's his point.
Carried along and flipped by Giroux. Work back ahead now to the outside. It's Powell. Powell shot past stop. Fed in front. Score! Giroux!
How about Mike Richards jamming the net? That's the Flyer. What a jam play.
Turn back over again. Gagne moves in and a shot rang off the pipe. Delayed penalty call is up. Diving play made by Adams. Fed across. One timer. Richards fought off. Rebound scrambled in front. It's played on back. Out of the box is Malkin to turn up ice.
Good active stick there by Hartnell just at the last second with Malkin coming in. He lifted up his stick quickly and then shot the puck all the way down.
Neat move here. It's Giroux. Giroux certainly shorthanded. Back and score!
Those are that momentum, Doc. We talked about those momentum swings right now in favor of the Flyers.
Richards just shot past up. Rebound! And that puck loose in front. Giroux led it back to the point. Alberts gave it over to Jones, wristed back in again. And Colt, but it came loose right off. Oh, what a stop made in front by Fleury. Sikora nudged it ahead. Trying to reach it was Crosby, coming by as Malkin. West to Crosby. Sikora! Great save by Miron!
Real good job, I think.
This is lifted by. Right out in front by Daniel Carcillo and then taken along to the outside for a point shot by Albert Simon and a score! Crosby with a duel of Giroux and Crosby prevailed momentarily. Giroux right back after him again, helped by Malkin back to Gonchar, bounced on to Malkin. Malkin the shot, he scores! Malkin, a power play goal with 1:52 left on the double minor, so that will take care of the rest of it. Carried on back now by Mark Eaton and laid on for Sikora. Took the hit, dropped it in deep, paddled away by Biron, waiting his ball. Couldn't one time it, now Sikora saws, and a save made by Biron. He's a special teams guy, and there sure has been plenty of that. as Orpik has been patched up, tried to clear up the middle, and Harpal is denied by Fleury. Reached in a little extra. Lifted along now for the poke back down toward the empty net. Goal! It is Gagne, and it's 6-3. Bob Kelly would love this guy. And now we have a scrap here near the end with 9/10 of a second to go between Letang and Asham.
Oh, Aaron Asham got a pop on Chris Letang right in front of the penalty box door for the Penguins. The referees do the right thing, run the clock. Flyers are back in the series.